Everybody, the lighting is kind of goofy, and you guys are sort of shaking every time I move. But it's either this or no video at all. And this, I'm just chatting so you guys can like put headphones in and do some clean your dishes, clean your bathroom, do whatever, go for a walk, because I am just going to be chatting this whole time. So I'm back for another chatty vlog, thanks to you guys. So you guys are making this a weekly thing, and I'm not mad about it. I actually like talking to you guys, and I had some things I wanted to talk about anyway, so this is kind of fun. But I was planning on doing this like hours and hours ago, and I did my hair, and I looked super cute, and I had it up, and I was wearing something super cute. And it is almost 8 o'clock, and look at me now. I look super tired. It's been a day. The kids were not good today. My hair is in a messy bun. This is what I'm wearing. So anyway, but I figure this is a chatty vlog. Hopefully you aren't watching me anyway and you're just listening to me talk. So yesterday I posted a video I was talking about. We went to go get bagels at this bagel place, the Brugger's Bagels. And you would not believe the comments of how I say bagel. She says bagel so funny. Oh my gosh, it's so cute how you say bagel. I'm like, how do you say bagel? Because everybody I know in the world says bagel. Like I do bagel, bagel, bagel. So someone kind of wrote it out. So you say, like if I think of the word bad, bagel, bagel. I don't know. It's really hard to even say how other people are saying they say it. So I don't know if that's a Midwest thing or what. But I know it's not just like me. Everybody I know around here and my family, everybody says bagel. So yeah, it's funny how people say different things. So like Henry's school bag, you guys would say, you wouldn't say school bag, you would say school bag, bah, like the ass sound. Anyway, I don't know. Comment below, how do you say it? Do you say it like me, bagel, bag, or do you say it a different way? Let me know in the comments below. That's super funny, actually. Oh, you guys, the older I get, the like more problems I have. So like my eyes are all red and itchy and I'm like stuffed up. I'm super allergic to ragweed and never in my life was I allergic to ragweed. And I'm having all these like iron deficiency problems and I don't know. I feel like I'm just full of problems. And I just feel like the older I get, the worse it gets. And it's so annoying. And I know there's going to be people out there saying, you know, if I would eat the all lettuce diet or the only, paleo or vegan, that I would not have any of these problems, that Henry wouldn't have diabetes, and we wouldn't have any problems in our family. I cannot even stick to my own like diet of what foods affect me. Like I'm losing my voice right now because I had tomatoes. I made, grape leaves, like a Syrian dish. We take meat and rice and tomatoes and we roll them up and we cook them with tomatoes and oh, it was so good, but it's going to kill my voice. I bet in an hour, I will not be able to talk. I will have no voice. Like, I'm really straining to talk right now, but it's worth it. But anyway, what was I saying? Oh, but the point is, I can't even stay away from, like, the chunk of foods that I know affect my voice and my cough and stuff. There's no way I could do some sort of all-lettuce diet, or you know what I mean? Like, not all-lettuce diet, like a paleo or a vegan or whatever. And I'm super picky. So this week, it was what day? Saturday? Saturday, I think. Andy and I, we went to Lowe's to get a shade for our bathroom. Well, during that hour we were gone, Amazon dropped off our package at the front door and they put it in our door. And they take a picture of it and they email it to you. So it said your package has been delivered and it shows the picture of our door with the package in the door. We got home an hour later, package was stolen. Someone took it. Can you believe that? The crime has gone up so bad. 4 days prior, someone got their UPS package taken. So we know it's happening. It's just so sad this neighborhood has changed so much. You can't trust anyone. Packages are being taken from inside the door. I mean, that's nuts. That's crazy. This lighting is so bad. You wouldn't know that I've been doing this like 10 years. I look like a newbie. So I spent all afternoon in the kitchen. I made homemade pizzas. I actually made like freezer pizzas and stuff. And I made rolled cabbage rolls, like I said earlier. Both those things take a really long time to make. We had supper, everybody ate, and I cleaned everything up. They eat in like 2 seconds. I've cleaned everything up. Guess what they're doing right now with Andy? They're eating a snack. Henry was complaining how hungry he was, that he didn't get enough to eat, and oh my gosh. Charlie says, me hungry, me hungry. And Evan's like, I'm still hungry. It's like, seriously, I just spent all afternoon in the kitchen and they didn't get enough to eat. Drives me crazy, guys. My voice is about to give out, and I'm running out of breath because I'm stuffed up and I'm putting so much effort into talking. So, if you are still here, comment below. What should you comment below? YouTube oldies are the best. I've been here since 2008, which is insane. So, thank you guys for watching. If you want to see another video next week, give it a thumbs up. If I get 250 thumbs up, I will do one next week. If I don't make it and you guys are getting sick of these, I will see you the first Thursday of every month. All right, guys? Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.